was a weekend like no other for residents of Kakamega, Bungoma and Mumias. The favorite radio presenters drawn from Metro FM and the recently relaunched Radio Taifa had ditched the comfort of their studios in the capital and traveled down to the grassroots to interact with their audience on a one-on-one basis. The ecstatic crowd welcomed them as song, dance and laughter characterized the day. The locals not left behind, from hip-hop to reggae, Lingala to the local indigenous beat. The favorite actors and actresses renowned for their antics on local programs were also part of the entourage. But amidst all the entertainment, there were lessons to be learned. The umbrella body of insurance companies, the Insurance Regulatory Authority, utilized the moment to sensitize the locals on the benefits of being insured.
IRA imechagua kushirikiana na Radio Taifa, radio ambayo ni number one kwa hii region ya Western. Wameshirikiana na sisi kutambaza hii habari ya insurance, umuhimu wa insurance.
Several insurance companies also displayed their products in the event, officiated by the Area Provincial Commissioner Samuel Kirero.
Our people are educated properly. They are properly sensitized to ensure that they involve themselves in whatever businesses they carry out, guided by the insurers.
All in all, it was a memorable day for the locals as the KBC radio crew continues on its road trips across the country to interact with its audience.